Every year we get together and build a race car from the ground up. We design it, manufacture it, and assemble it. And then, of course, the fun part, race it.
It is our 25th anniversary, so it's a big year for us in terms of alumni involvement, as well as the legacy of the team being 25 years old. We've been around for a while. We sort of start from the very basics of what we want the car to do, what we think we want it to weigh, how much horsepower we want it to make, things like that, and then use those upper level goals to drive all of the lower level decisions.
Most things, all the carbon parts, all the metallic parts are made in-house, laid up in-house. I'd say it's about over 60 hours a week per person. It's a lot. It's much more than a full-time job.
The amount of work that the team collectively puts in is, I'm blown away every year.
The knowledge that they get, the experience, the working on a team adds so much to their education. They've had the experience of being, it's like a small company.
And it was really cool to have all those guys come back and sort of see what we're doing and really appreciate how far the program has come.
The level of technology that is going into them, the level of sophistication that the students are putting into these cars now, it's really impressive, super proud, and just can't thank the university enough for continuing to support those efforts.
It's extremely valuable. The process from your freshman year all the way through till you graduate has a lot of value, and each year brings a different challenge. I learned strengths and learned about materials here before I even took the classes at RIT, and I was expected to design things before I had the coursework to know how to do that. You learn so much here.